fishing with horses. I had a stick horse that I rode around the house. I had posters, I had stickers, they were everywhere. I don't know that I wanted to be a cowboy, man. I think I wanted to be a horse.
I miss my home and I miss my family. I haven't seen them in a long time.
Hey, Harmon family.
Hey, Trent.
You know, I've asked my parents not to come here at this point because I treat this like a job, but also because I'm pretty superstitious. I didn't tell them that I was going to do the open calls. I didn't even tell them until I was getting on a plane, you know, and they said, where are you going? I said, I'm going to Hollywood to try to be on American Idol. And so I don't want to mess it up, you know.
We just want what's best for you, and we don't want you to be distracted. We want you to concentrate. You just do your thing. We're proud of you.
I didn't think that they would be cool with it, and when they were, it was just kind of a relief.
When can we come to California?
I'll make a deal with you. If I make it to the finale, I want you guys there in the crowd with me.
I think that's a pretty good deal.
Thank you.
Can I shake on it?
We can shake on it.
All right. Thank you.
The night has come and the land is dark. And the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you, baby, stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, 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 stand by me. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Stand by me.
Stand by me. It's the sky that we look upon. That big old mountain should crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, I won't cry. I won't shed a little tear, just as long as you, baby, baby, stand by me. Come on, come on,
stand by me.
Stand by me.
Stand by me.
Whenever you're in trouble, baby,
stand by me.
Stand
by me.
Stand by me. Reach out your little hand.
Stand by me.
We talk a lot about, you know, do we really watch people grow during a season of American Idol? And I think you're a good example of the fact that we really do. I think from where we saw you at the audition through to today, the way you're dressing, the way you're moving, the way you're looking, the way you're starting to be aware of the way you perform, it's really getting strong. And the only thing I suggest is that pick those stylistic moments so that the bulk of the performance is emotional based, and then you pick those moments for stylistic impact, but don't lean too heavy on them. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man.
I don't know. I always knew you were bad when the first moment you walked in. That
bad
voice,
means good.
Bad means good.
You bad.
You're badass. Okay?
They're like, wait a minute, I thought she liked him.
No, I love him.
It's so
I love
confusing.
Him, and I love what you do with your voice. Honestly, I don't know if the audience is getting how much of a badass that you are. I get it. I am definitely getting all of it. Now, I just wanted to ask you one quick question. You know when you wear the scarves and the